Well, there were plenty of local celebrations honoring William and Princess Catherine now. 11 News reporter Kai Reed is live in Columbia with one that is making an entire day of it. Kai?
Oh, yeah, the round two of the Royal Watch Party is going on right now here at this pub in Columbia. The first party was early this morning, just about a half hour before Kate Middleton walked down the aisle, and customers here oohed and aahed and took it all in together.
The pomp and circumstance was thousands of miles away.
They've really lined the streets now.
But for a few hours this morning, decked out in their hats and drinking their tea.
I know, she's absolutely amazing.
Customers at Union Jack's British Pub in Columbia shared in every detail of the royal festivities.
Oh, she does have a veil. It looks like the high, is it high neck?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
It's just, you know, pageantry and pomp and circumstance. And, you know, I remember watching Diana's wedding. I watched it from my in-law's front room by myself at 5 in the morning. So it was much more fun to watch it with my niece and my daughter. So great fun. Great fun.
We actually decided on Easter that we were all going to get up early. I don't work on Fridays. They had off. So we decided that we'd get up early and come to check it out.
The pub opened its doors at 5:30 this morning. The wedding played on the big screen. There was breakfast, mimosas, giveaways, and, of course, tea.
We are the British pub in town, and we thought what a perfect fit for us to do a big occasion for the royal wedding.
Owners weren't sure how many people to expect at first. But clearly, there's no underestimating the attraction of a real-life fairy tale.
Kind of brings out the Cinderella complex in every little girl, you know, regardless of whether you're married or yet to be married or whatever. It's kind of always that dream, and everybody gets to have fun with it and look at the clothes and celebrate, and it's just a really good time.